How to catch a crawfish by hand, part two.
I got it, Paul. Look at the little hands on.